It is a little like it's bumping a little bit.
Okay. I need to get hydrated.
The coffee sound?
Water. Yeah, I have it. I have it. Okay, so what I was going to tell you was, do you want to use this tray to pour your stuff? That way if it's...
Yeah.
And how about we move the food, like the food should be at the end. Like you should, can you set like a reward timer?
And we can have the chocolate at the end after we get all our crap done?
Oh, I thought we'd be sure, but I wanted coffee with it, but...
Yeah, well, you can do that. I can't have the food around.
Really quickly, we need to rewind for 1 second just to say that, yes, I'm gonna physically rearrange my room, and if it's I'm gonna take it.
Okay.
I'm gonna make it like a couch.
Can we FaceTime later, and then I can like think it through with you, because it's really a space planning a thing, and it's absolutely gonna fit.
Okay.
It's absolutely gonna. I almost want to go there, but I can't tonight. I just wanted to know, like, I'll have Erin take it down to the, to the garage and, like, have it ready to go.
Oh, if he does, can he point bring the rest of those other chairs for the patio? Oh, yeah,
good idea. Thanks, I keep forgetting.
Or something, I don't know.
Okay, will you put Finley, I'm just going to call him Finley.
Okay.
And we'll know what that means.
Fintu?
Phineas?
Fintu.
Just put them by the Bible so we remember not to be liars. So I remember. You can, if you want to have your part of this now, that's fine. I can't have anything while I'm doing this art. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, it's fine. So I'm going to put this on my uniform.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited and happy. What's happening?
Yeah. Woohoo.
If you have time today, look, you decide
maybe here. Look. Here.
Right on your nipple.
Here. Middle.
We need it to
wait. What?
No, I think it needs to be
here.
Either here or yeah, because not getting in
Princess Leia.
If you say here one more time, you lose it.
Here.
I will take back the banana sticker.
The what? You can't.
I will never give you a new banana
sticker.
Try
to find it.
Right where it is. That was a trick question. If you have time today, mm-hmm. Right now, pick two of those that you want. Pick two. No, pick one. It's like picking teams.
The two on the left.
I said pick one. I changed it.
Oh, ice cream.
Okay, the two on the left, actually, that's good. I'm happy with the two on the right. You don't want cupcake? You like ice cream better than cupcake?
No.
Surprises.
I just like the pink icing with the cherry.
I thought so. Okay, cool.
If the cupcake had a cherry, then I'd pick the cupcake. But
okay, so
it's a boring cupcake.
Your assignment is get this onto your get this flare onto your thing. I don't care how you do it. I don't care if you do it here. Sorry, that was an accident. I love when they pick to mow the lawn. But here, if you want to dip this in the water there, just to
help
get it started.
Hmm.
Did you see this?
It's not a hair dryer. Oops, really bad joke.
I didn't even know what you were saying.
Yay, thank God. Okay.
Yeah, for all of our fans out there, just ask about the hair dryer joke. It's not funny. It's a laughing thing. Anyway, so let's give them something to talk about. And who do I mean by them? I'm jealous. I'm just going to say that right now. I have jealousy issues.
For what?
It's just, I can no longer get a hold of you. You seem distracted lately.
Really?
I mean, really? Like, you haven't noticed?
No.
You haven't noticed?
What is there to notice? You can't get the glue off of
all
it.
Y'all, it's if annoying. if you hear her voice start to do that, I mean, I can't recreate it, but if you listen back.
Oh my God, don't.
Sorry. This is too much fun for me. I'm sorry. Actually, this is gonna get, this could get to be a problem after all. We'll just have to make some minor adjustments if this gets to be an issue. But hey, we're here today. We got what we got.
Yay. Oh, look what Julia made for me.
Another.
It's a rainbow.
Yeah, it's so weird. I do not like.
So I put it on.
I love colors, but I cannot stand rainbows in rainbow order.
You said shoot out your rainbow. I didn't even realize mm-hmm. I actually have a rainbow ring at home. I saw it on my dresser when I got home last night. I was like, oh
how
my
is
gosh,
it that I love?
This glue is not coming off.
It's the stuff to iron it on with, isn't it?
No.
Oh, okay, just checking. That would have been really funny if I was right. Yeah. I am sweating.
It's gonna ruin it. If it's
can I have the Frankenstein stone, please?
I have instead. Oh, I don't have a stone today. Oh, wait, I do still have it in my bag. Hold on.
But it's not. It's not the. It's not the rock of the day. It's not. Okay, I just don't know.
The Green Bandit. Get it?
Oh wait, I don't get it. What do you mean?
The green
oh, like
bandit.
he's wearing a mask, like he's like the Lone Ranger.
No, like it's a green banded rock.
That doesn't make any sense at all.
Okay.
I'm really good at ad-libbing.
Really?
I don't know. You tell me.
Alexa.
This is what she's telling me lately. I'm really good at ad-libbing. She says as she...
I don't know what she's talking about.
Oh, it lost its connection. Oh my gosh, are those guys working on the... Remember? I'm not going to say anything because I don't want to... We had some workers. They're from a nearby community where they're very conservative. And his wife joined. I didn't know she would be joining, but you're not in this picture at all.
Did you brush your teeth today?
Yes, I did.
No, I shouldn't have done that. What's going on? Was yesterday the rainy day that he was here? He brought his either. Could you get it? Make sure you're at 45.2 degrees. Yeah, it is. I have some rug tape. Do you want to fix it? Can we fix it?
Jeez.
Actually, you know what? It's not the rug that's going to be in there.
Just
that's why.
Get comfortable.
I know. I'm sorry about the rug. Okay. I'm sorry.
All right.
You have really good posture. I know. You know what?
Hair.
I thought it was. I was doing my joking posture yesterday, it looked way better. Like, I was joking, and I was like, oh my gosh, that looks so much better. I should do my joke posture.
Yeah.
When you're doing it, you're like, I'm a woman. Yeah, I am. That's why I don't want to have good posture. Because who wants to lead with your chest?
Yeah, exactly.
It's like up here, everybody.
But you have to, or you can't breathe properly. Your structure's all off.
I don't know. It's a trade-off.
Or you can be like this, and then you're older, your spine literally
I'm not going
curves.
To be older. That's the thing.
You're going to literally have that hunch back then, because you forced it that way. That's why you have
to. Ladies have in my family.
You have to be open.
Not to mention they all. I'm sorry. I know that now that we know we have a male viewer, viewer besides, I don't know, perhaps, I don't know. But I'm just saying, just, you know, topically speaking, I don't want anybody to feel uncomfortable.
Oh, okay.
Just because you don't have mammary glands. It's okay. You're still fine.
I think they still have them.
Okay. Sorry. She did. Okay. This is time to say this. It's time to come clean. She failed. This is embarrassing.
It's true. They just don't activate when they go through puberty.
No. This is what I'm going to say. That's not what I was going to say. And I'm sorry to embarrass you like this.
You're the one who should be embarrassed. You fell for it.
I'm not embarrassed, but I am embarrassed. I just want to say things just so there's no secrets.
Why are you always talking about anyway?
They're a marvel. Sorry. See, if I know somebody else's wine.
Oh my gosh,
okay,
I need coffee.
So what I want to say.
We actually need water.
It's
and
good.
Job
I just need to say this now.
What?
It's true. She failed kindergarten. And it's not. Here, I'll show you. You'll understand in just a second.
I'm going to start practicing boundaries real soon.
Ooh, are you threatening me?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so scared. Go ahead. When you'll see this and you'll know instantly why. Go ahead. Try to cut in a straight line. It's still a problem. I
you
watched you the other
yesterday
day.
Yesterday I was gifted.
Yeah, that's You know I was a teacher before.
Yeah.
What do you think I'm going to do? Come out and say, like, it's clear to me that you failed kindergarten because you're still not able to cut in a straight line?
Fine, I'll prove you wrong with one swoop of these scissors.
Sure.
Woo.
Okay, you know what? That was not the best example. It's not the best example because
look at yours.
I gave you the adult scissors. Wow. That was cheating. Anyways, you're just going to have to take my word for it. She failed kindergarten. It was a big thing in her family growing up. It is something to be ashamed and embarrassed of. And I'm just saying that if it looks to you, people, as you're looking, if it looks to you like, there's just something not right with her. You're right. It's the fact that she failed kindergarten. It's obvious. So stop wondering what's wrong with this person. There's got to be something wrong with her. That's what it is. And I'm sorry to out you like that. But you know what? It is what it is. Just own right. it. It's part of who you are. Right. Every day you wake up in the morning and say to yourself, who am I? I'm the person who can't cut scissors, but I'm okay. I'm okay.
I've got so many names, I don't know which one to use anymore.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
That's pretty good. So many names for what? Now are we getting back? I don't even want to name names. Okay, see? You gotta be careful. Okay, so you were asking about this before.
Yeah.
How did I take this whole thing off kilter? Okay, sorry.
You're supposed to be painting, I thought.
Yeah, well, how come you haven't yelled at
me? Put your name badge on. Yay!
Hello, I'm awesome!
Oh my gosh, you're awesome? I'm awesome too.
Oh man.
Nice
this
to
is
going to
get confusing. Everything is awesome! What are we going
to play? Alexa. Oh, it's disconnected.
Oh, crap. Alexa, are you connected?
Yes, I am connected to the internet.
Okay.
Alexa, you're beautiful.
Thanks. You too.
Alexa, what song is this? You're beautiful.
Sorry, I don't know that.
Well, she's tone deaf. So.
Do you know what I saw today?
Yes. I do. Thank you for asking. I do. You saw Nissan.
Oh, you're right.
That was great. Thanks for sharing.
But I saw...
So threatening.
A sign and
it had... Assault sign in a...
It had an L and a J that made an anchor.
Shut up.
No, I'm not going to shut up.
That was pretty good. I almost bought that. You like this one?
Love it.
It's like, I don't know what to do with
spend
that.
Spend some time with it.
Oh, great. Where is this thing been? There's hand sanitizer. Get the coffee. Get the hand sanitizer.
Oh, my gosh.
Where has it been? I need to wash my hands right now?
It's from Nepal. It's Nepal sandalwood.
But like after Nepal. Where did you spend some time with it? That's all. Just where did you spend some time with it?
In my prayer closet at the altar.
Wash my hands. Oh.
Oh my God. Let's get some coffee.
That's why I'm over here. What do you think? Think I'm really gagging? Oh, hey, I finished that. What time is it on there?
13? Okay. Do you really want an iron these now?
No, I said if you have time left.
Oh, yeah.
Do not. Did you see on the stairs I brought up?
Yeah.
Okay, if you think of it, you can put them in there.
Okay. So, Trey. You know what?
Oh, yeah, No. I want to do that. No, this tray is nice. This tray is perfect. No, I want to do this tray. Here.
Whew, this is really good stuff.
I don't like it that much. Mm. I don't.
It's grounding.
That's why I don't like it.
Because it's grounding?
Yeah, probably. I don't want to be grounded.
Yeah.
You're grounded. You like to be grounded.
Go to your room.
I know, it's a terrible habit. I like ground myself sometimes.